Leading us off in this one, the two car followed by Timu. And now it's Alessio from the top. It's Alessio, Yilis, Eduardo, then Timu. 1/10 of a second covers the top three.
3 minutes to go.
This is route number three. Our top $10 mass leading round here in our 1/10 scale class. It's now Yilis followed by Alessio. 2, 3, then 5. Timu running in third. Melvin is fourth. Then Eduardo, Quentin, Lamberto, Dominic, Mark and Leo. Everybody on a 17 lap run here. And these are still Yilis cross cap in the white, blue and yellow colours. Round the matrix hairpin, overstart finish he goes, rocking the Infinity chassis and prototype. IF-15 they're running here. Second spot is Alessio Mazzeo in the white X-ray car, the number 3 car. He's going to go round the final turn down the Infinity straight now into the SMJ teardrop. Timu Leino running in third place, that's the number 5 car, the all orange car. Comes out of the final turn, overstart finish now. Into the Shepherd S's goes Timu. 1.5 minutes to go. Alessio going to be coming up on a little bit of traffic. Yilis and Timu in clear air at the moment. Alessio back to the top that time by. Yilis second, Timu third.
1 minute to drive.
1 minute to go. It's now Alessio followed by Eduardo. 4/10 of a second is the lead. Yilis dropping back by 0.5 seconds.
Thirty seconds,
3.0 seconds to go. Alessio followed by Eduardo, Yilis and Timu that time. We've got 15.15 seconds to go. We've only got that one, maybe two more laps to run. Time is winding down here. One more lap to go. car to finish up. And that is time. All cars are finished. Alessio with the win there with 17.406. Gillis a 407. Timu a 407. Eduardo a 407. And it was Melvin a 408. Quentin a 412.